Where's the crazy couple in Washington? Who's the kooky twosome that's tons of fun?
Gives them a thrill up on Capitol Hill.
And when it comes to partying, who's number one? Full of fire, pizzazz, and zing. Who's the first in line when it's time to swing? Who's got the sizzle? Obviously, Alan Tipper.
Mr. and Mrs. G. Al, are you away?
You bet, honey.
Just checking.
To the naked eye, yes, we seem uptight. We're what people think of when they think white.
But nobody knows that it's only a pose.
I'm 180 pounds of dynamite. A teacher's passion and lust and heat. We have got the Quakers and Mormons beat. Where there's a fire, who will you see? Alan Tipper, Mr. and Mrs. G.
He's dreamy and steamy.
It's as if I'm really alive.
He's never so clever.
I'm a Democrat who's really where it's at.
Living on the edge is just fine.
We're very neat to well past the line. Darn it to heck, we're electric, you see. Mr. and Mrs. G. What do you think, Murphy?
I like it. It's in.
Oh, I am so happy for you.
Yeah. Wait. I have an even better idea. I'll incorporate it into my sketch. Now, that means I'll have to cut it down a smidge. Maybe you'll only sing one verse. I know. We can start where Corky asks if you're awake. That way you won't have to sing at all. Baby, I am good at this.